Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Quran Weekly, this is your brother Umar Suleiman. You know, one of the wonders of the Quran is that it's truly a protection in this life, the next life, and then you know what, even in between. Because the Prophet ﷺ says specifically about Surah Al-Mulk that whoever recites it before sleeping, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will protect them from the punishment of the grave. Now imagine being able to understand that surah every night. Imagine being able to extract its gems and its jewels and the wonders of it over 7 hours of intense class. Inshallah ta'ala, we have that opportunity before Ramadan. For 6 weeks, starting Tuesday, June 5th, we will be going through Surah Al-Mulk, inshallah, in the class, The King of All Kings, understanding its beauty, its magnificence. So when you read it before you sleep, it won't just be a routine, but it will actually be a wake-up call every single night before you sleep, inshallah. And it will bring you close to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala so that you sleep with your heart in the right place. And inshallah ta'ala, you are rested in your grave and you are resurrected in the situation that you want to be resurrected in. So please, inshallah ta'ala, make sure that you register and let all of your friends know. You can find out more information on Facebook or you can go to www.ilfhouston.org. Jazakum Allahu khairan. I hope to see you all there. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.